In the 14th chapter of Exodus, we read where the Israelites became very afraid and began to question Moses when they saw Pharaoh and his army marching upon them. The Bible tells us that Moses said unto the people, "Fear not, stand still."
In every change,
faithful will remain.
The same.
All you have to do, children, is stand still.
Your hands to Jesus and stand.
teach you right from wrong.
He will teach you right from wrong.
Hey!